Vlogging. Hey guys! Oh my god, long time no vlog. I haven't edited a vlog or posted a vlog or vlogged in a while. So yeah, hey. As you can tell, this is not my house, but you can probably guess where we are. We're at Michelle's house. Say hi, guys.
Hi. Hi.
They are getting ready because tonight we are having Ekin's surprise bachelorette party. We're going out to dinner first, and then we're gonna come back here. And yeah, that's what's happening today. Krisanta and Christy are getting ready at their house. I'm already ready. And this is uncalled for because I was supposed to be the one late, and they're the ones late right now. Yeski's outside decorating, and I'm being unhelpful by just vlogging right now. But I'll see you guys later when we go surprise Ekin. JK, I'm gonna record what Michelle's house looks like right now. Anna, love ain't simple. Okay, this just turned into a music video. Hey, hey, they put streamer on the Christmas tree that's still here. It's May, Michelle. It's May. So we got this banner, this tiny banner. I mean, it's really long, but it's like thin. And then this was supposed to be the backdrop. So, oh, God, get Hazel. I would hug you, but I'm gonna get pet hair all over me. Hey, 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 stop jumping on me. Hey, 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 what are you doing, bro?
Oh, your lips.
Gosh.
Oh, also, Alan got her hair done today. Wait.
Wait, you gotta do it like they do in professional life.
No, stop. They just do what Yeski does. But it's black because it's too dark in here. Guys, we's about to do this. All right, we're gonna go surprise Ekin.
I'm the most casual.
But it's okay. He says he wants to come, but we're like, no.
I am.
No.
No.
Hello.
Hello.
We're live from Ekin's bedroom. Team ride. Yeah, so we have reservations at, what is it called?
8 o'clock.
Are we eating?
What is it called? Something.
The Cafe Mediterranean.
Cafe Mediterranean at 8 o'clock. The time is now
14.
Almost 8. 7:15. Okay. It's 7:15. Ekin just got into the bathroom, so she has to shower and get ready. And our reservation's at 8, and it takes like half an hour to get there. So yeah. So stay tuned to see if we make our reservations.
No resolution.
I feel like we're wedding day already.
So we're getting ready right now. Well, she's getting ready, and everybody's helping. Alling,
I'm the light person.
Why?
Sorry.
We have a reservation.
Okay. Go eat or something.
No, we don't think you're gonna know.
Yep.
Hey guys, what's going on? Santa Cookies X. I got it.
What am I doing?
Billy. Bro. Awesome,
okay, where are you?
Zeke.
Come on, Red. We got a good
one. Yay. Santa.
So, Team Groom just came in, but we still rocked. They didn't know what to say. They only had three people and I had to help them chant, so yeah. It was cool.
It was hard.
But yeah, so it is now 7:32 and we have to like go now.
We're gonna go, we have to go, but here. Can you tell us your OOTN?
Okay.
From your head.
So from my head I have these accessories, I don't know where I got it from. From my dress. It's from TJ Maxx.
Nice.
That's all I'm wearing.
Look, spin around. Ooh, look at the booty.
Guys, I need someone help. Can you hold?
I'm, oh,
guys. I need a
pull. Okay, I guess not.
Yeah.
Okay, goodbye, I guess.
Bye. Hello. Woo!
Oh, my goodness.
We're like 10 minutes before.
I can't see the flag. Oh. I know, we're 10 minutes. Yeah, 10 minutes to our reservation. Oh, it's okay. Say hi, everyone.
Hi, everyone.
Not yet, yes, Kieran.
Hi, everyone.
I hate you. Okay, Gaikin's gonna open her present.
Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why. And I know you, and you got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up. We can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're gone.
Alright guys, so part two of the night is a
scavenger hunt.